I made one video that shows the way to trap the light in a mirror box. Normally light cannot be trapped, that is true. But this video shows light can be literally trapped in a box that made of mirror. I see many people are interested about this mirror box. Some of you guys ask me really very deep level scientific question. For that reason, I decided to show you the inside view of this mirror box. This time, I made open box so that you can see what exactly happening while trapping the light into this mirror box. Okay, before showing this part of this trapping light experiment, I would like to request you to have a look how exactly I trap light in my other videos. Hopefully, you can remember last time I made light trapping box that was completely closed. But this time, two big reflecting mirrors are placed at around 90 degree angle to each other. Another small mirror that was held in front of them that make them triangle. I have this laser pointer that is the source of light for this experiment. Let's see the prototype what exactly happens with this setup. These three glasses makes triangle as you can see. If I focus the laser beam on any mirror, the beam is reflected to the another second mirror. The reflected beam from the second mirror is going towards the another mirror, that is the third mirror, and this process is repeating over and over again. As a result, you can see these three red points, that is the beam incident point to each other. Let me keep the light source on in a fixed position so that you can see it better. This is the first incident point of the laser beam from where it go towards the another mirror. Better you can see it in a dark environment. As you can see, the three red points are the light trapping points. That means light is traveling from one point to the another point, and from that point finally it comes back to its original position. And these steps are repeated over and over again. That means light is trapped in the mirror box. Well, many people asked me in my previous videos that how long this light can be trapped in this mirror box. This is a very logical question. Well, you can find your answer here in this video. If I make a barrier on the light traveling path, the light is stops its traveling inside this trapping box. That means the light is trapped as long as the source is turned on. I hope you got your answer in this video. If you have further question, any question related to science and scientific phenomena, please ask me in the comment section of any videos. And I hope you are enjoying my videos, and please consider to subscribe my channel. And finally, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.